Welcome back to another edition of JGB. JGB here to flood your timelines. You already know the deal. It's your boy, Aaron, and I'm back at it again with another Uncharted Drake's Fortune gameplay. I just want to start off by saying thank you so much for all the love and support that you have given us, man. We truly appreciate it. We truly appreciate you. We hope you guys are enjoying these videos as much as we enjoy making them. I don't really got that much to say. So without further ado, let's get it. Somebody stay looking at the view. Alright. I'm used to so many games where you can just break all the pots. Oh. Bless me, I'm sorry.
Oh, you can't be serious.
I always die the first time just because. Oh!
Oh God, wasn't I just out here?
I thought I made that. No. There we go. Do you think they carved this specifically for a person to do this?
Through that window.
Piece of cake.
All right, it'll hold me.
Thanks to the Mission Impossible numerous times. Cool in the game. Little Uzi Vert.
Shoot kill. For the love of God.
How are you hitting me from that angle?
You are mine! Come on out, Fulane! Don't let him get away! Take him out! Take cover! Come on!
Oh, I thought I was a third gun. I don't have the pistol anymore.
Okay. Get down!
Why not drop the pistol?
Oh, don't! You're dead, Bonson!
Is the guy over here too? Or much of
him? Oh, boy. Almost had it!
I want the pistol back, honestly, because I didn't know I was giving it up.
Right between the eyes, hunting!
That should be everybody.
Okay. Stop him!
Nope.
He's here. I'm saying ready. Yeah. Find that. I definitely find that.
No, you're not.
You're trapped.
You have me confused. I'm not locked in here with you. You're locked in here with me.
Yes, I know I do a lot of movie references. I watch a lot of movies.
I'm going to die. No! I love life.
Oh, no wonder.
Oh boy.
That's not even close, right?
There we go. Sweet.
Oh, damn.
Nice.
No, just want the ammo. I'm good. Just want it. There we go. Looks like I could tear the turn off, but I doubt that. Do I go up here? No, I can't get up here, right?
This could help.
Oof. Tough out there. Am I looking at it wrong though? Oh, okay.
Elena!
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Okay. Can I get up there or no? I thought I could. These look like steps to me.
Buca Pinto!
Siabaini, Vitara Sekara!
Ah, crap. Sialano! Chepatan, Buca Pinto!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh, boy.
No!
Can I shoot something here?
There we go.
Yeah, that's a heady. Oh, he's too far, I knew it. Really? Wait, didn't we come down all of a sudden yet? There's still more, y'all. Well, of course.
That was easy.
It wasn't. I took two hits. Take that. And that. Elena! Oof. Always go left. Oh! No, I can't dodge nothing.
He's finished.
Told you always go left. Did I hit him?
There he is.
Oy. Oh, word. What are you shooting, fat fam? I'm not even over there.
Sweet.
Do I jump over? That's where I came from, right? Oh, man. I looked at the thing 3 times. Shoot the barrel. I'm just that badass, I can't even see a barrel. Oh, there it is. First try.
This place could use a good plumber. Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
I was thinking the same thing. Did I get him?
Okay. You wish you were born. Oh boy.
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
I've got you.
Get down.
No! Jesus Christ, thank you.
Damn! Ah,
okay.
He's here!
Of course.
He's over there! Stop him!
Come on, sir.
Damn it. Okay.
Shoot the kill.
What in the hell?
There he is.
Other side, sir. Is that all of them? Do I have to get up there? I see the bridge, but oh wow, she made it. Drop from there. Didn't think it actually worked. There's nobody down here right before I drop down. Okay. 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 Okay, is that a good thing? It's shameful how fun that Loki looks to just jump in the pool. Room of water. Come on, come on. There we go. It's crazy. I can't get up. Am I tripping? Okay, try this again. Uh-huh. There we go.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
I was doing the same thing. And I just saw you.
Huh. Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Ah! Whoa! Son of a bitch!
Am I supposed to dodge that? Homeboy laying down and shooting, that's funny.
He's over here!
Oh, okay.
There he is! He's here! Him down!
Looks like I should kill him with something. Good being popular. Like everybody know me by my face.
Here we go.
Take deep breaths. Where's the ammo at? Am I tripping? Won't they just hype up this tower?
Uh-huh.
Okay, yeah.
What's this?
Exactly how I felt. Watch more people run out. I'm suspicious. This way? I feel like I just came from this way.
Whoa, whoa.
Come on, come on. Far. Yeah, their body under me. Alright, let me look at this again. Can't make that jump. Can I go higher? Huh? Okay.
Whoa.
Can I? course I can. Just believe in you, so. I'm good, I'm good.
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Do I go back out now? I said, huh? Oh, can I just nope. So I guess jumping on the rope thing. No. Yeah, so can't do the rope thing.
Excuse me. Thank you.
And yeah, jump. Okay. That's fine. Whoopsie day. Alright. Now, where do I take the key, though? Now we're cooking with grease.
All right.
It's camera angle.
The hell is she? Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Where is the exploding boxes? Ooh, that's a good throw by me. Never mind.
Okay.
Other side.
Freaking kidding me.
Get down.
Shoot. Okay. Now what? All right.
Okay, I'm getting this far. I have no idea where to go from here, though. Do I just go under it? Because I genuinely don't know what to do. I'm going got back into firing range. Oh. There's a way to not throw it now that I've done it. Can I cancel it? Come on, come on, come on. Okay, see, now I'm confused. Am I supposed to climb it or not? I'm not trying to get back into firing range, you feel me? Cool, I guess, but... where do I go from here? Wow. Interesting.
Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Damn it.
Homeboys laying on the ground.
Show me your head on
you. Shoot and spray. Shoot and spray.
Oh, great.
Oh, what are you doing here?
Oh, that had to hurt.
He's over there.
Of course.
You're
trapped. Here we go.
Right between the eyes, Auntie.
No.
Great.
Right between the eyes, Orgin. Run.
All right.
Here we go.
Nope. Nope. Interesting.
I see him.
Can't even shoot him, bro. Okay. Yeah, why would I do that?
These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
There he is!
I'm getting shot by the shotgun the most, I think. Because when he shoots, I genuinely feel like I should be dead.
That must be Drake's tower. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me!
Save you. Sit. Nope. Dang, I think I'm gonna need some ammo. Leave? Please don't tell me I'm back where I was. I should did I just make a huge mistake, or am I going the right way now? At this point, I'm feeling like I made a huge mistake. Ba 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 ba. Homeboy started shooting. I did the serpentine. Came out this way. How about I do this? Can I do this instead? Do this and do that. Can I go this way? Yeah, well, it seemed like it make more sense. Yeah, this makes a lot more sense.
Where'd she go?
Which one do I jump to? I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm glad that worked, because definitely didn't see it. Can I go down? Could I make that? Or should I just go down? Oh. I make a lot of bad choices. How about try this way? Oh. How did Elena get through that?
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
What's this?
Oh my god! Elena!
Oh, slow.
Watch this!
Oh, shit. Crap.
Okay, always shoot the dude with the red hat first. I mean, with the white shirt, red shirt first. Oh, no. I guess I was supposed to. Or rest of the show.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her, trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey, Bukapito!
Hang on.
After them!
Get there! Go! Go!
Fire!
I've got them!
Lowest
turn. Going?
No.
Oh, follow them.
Here they come.
Oop, got that one. Can I take out the truck?
Oh god, Nate!
Cut him off!
Oh. Must be using the missiles. No wonder. They're looking at me like using a gun.
Got him!
Oh, I missed. Didn't miss that time. Yeah, that's much more efficient.
They're coming in from the side.
Oh, shit.
Got him. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, have some.
After them.
There we go.
Follow them. Faster.
I didn't even do the last one. Trip. I got it.
They're behind
there
us.
They are.
Damn it.
He came from that hole. Oh, I got him.
Nate, shoot it out.
Oh, clear.
I see it.
Yeah, have some.
Two piece? No. Oh, he should have knocked him, his homie off the cliff. She driving.
Nate?
Step on it! Punch it!
Wow.
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh no!
Okay. Here, grab a hand.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, hmm?
Get down!
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come
on.
Oh!
And that's it. Thank you so much for all the love and support you guys have given us, man. We truly appreciate it, man. We truly appreciate you. We hope you guys are enjoying these videos as much as we enjoy making them, truly. Honestly, man. This story is wild, man. Got back with the homegirl, you feel me? Now we on the way to find El Dorado. And you just want to keep up with the journey, please. Like, subscribe, hit that little bell. Till next time. Peace.